Cool. That'd be very cool. The next one is a really old English tune, but the version we do is from we learned from Kentucky singer Gene Ritchie.
Let's go.